The Olympics brings together the people of the world in harmony and friendship and peace to celebrate what is best about mankind. To every athlete waiting, ready, prepared to take part in these games, there is a truth to sport, a purity, a drama, an intensity, a spirit that makes it irresistible to take part in and irresistible to watch. In every Olympic sport, there is all that matters in life. Humans stretch to the limit of their abilities, living for the moment, but making an indelible mark upon history. To my fellow countrymen, I say thank you. Thank you for making all this possible. I have never been so proud to be British and to be a part of the Olympic movement. This is our time. And one day we will tell our children and our grandchildren that when our time came, we did it right.
And I dare not turn the pages, fighting with automatic self-destruction.
Okay, we're just getting lost a million times at the moment. Can't find the velodrome. Don't know where we are. It's not good. Men's team sprint, gold medal race. Great Britain against New Zealand. Away for Great Britain, got a time. Jason Kenny, Callum Skinner. For New Zealand, Ethan Mitchell, Sam Webster, Ed Dawkins.
Oh, Great Britain have got a ball together off the gate. New Zealand, second rider just losing the wheel. Great Britain laying off the wheel, coming back now. First rider New Zealand up with the second and third man a little bit behind.
Jason Kenny for Great Britain. And it's Sam Webster for New Zealand. Kenny looking for a fourth gold medal. The bell is there. Oh, the Callum's getting to bring it home. It's got closer. New Zealand have pulled back, but Great Britain have got the gold medal to win here. Callum Skinner, and it is Ed Dawkins, the world champion. New Zealand and Great Britain, the Olympic champions. It's coming down to the finish. It's going to be so close. It is Great Britain in an Olympic time. What a ride by Callum Skinner in that final leg. He had to fight off, but incredibly strong finish from Ed Dawkins. Great Britain pick up the gold medal. It's silver for New Zealand.
An Olympic record for Great Britain as well. They are spot on with their Olympic campaigning. They back themselves up. Somehow they do it every time the Olympic Games comes around, right on cue. Massive celebrations from the staff, the personnel on the inside of the track. Great Britain have done it again.
Well, phenomenal ride. New Zealand, the world champions. Well, they've never medaled in this event, so that is a feather in their caps, but that is a little consolation for Ethan Mitchell, Sam Webster, and Ed Dawkins. Jason Kenny, Philip Hines, and Callum Skinner. Well, Kenny, a fourth gold medal.
Now, I just need to see Jason Kenny. We've all won an Olympic gold medal, and it's been a few days now since we've won it. And yeah, I'm sat here with Brad, both Team Sip Boys and Clancy, watching a bit of sport. And yeah, we're having a good night, watching Chase's Day tonight. That should be fun.